I remember encountering it around the time that I moved to Amsterdam. And I was very suspicious because it had this very strong odor.
It's an herb really with a taste. That's why I like it. So I got addicted on it. Now I try to eat it every day. It's coriander. I cannot explain it. It's just coriander.
Mikivis ipotisi resinosis.
It's a plant that eats people. That's why it smells like shit.
But it intrigued me in the way that cucumbers do.
I wanted to say something. Wait a minute, I forgot. Oh, yeah, right. Coriander. I know that there are two kind of people. The one kind of people is in love with coriander. Love with coriander. And the other kind of people hate coriander.
Is the movie about my life now starting? Why is it starting in the kitchen? Because you're gonna cut the coriander.
Miki, do you like coriander?
I like it. It's I don't know if I like it. What is it? Is it this one?
I like it.
I don't like it. No, I don't like it. No. You know, this is the thing that made me puke. I was going to puke in a few moments because of this. Now I smell it.
It has this freshness about it that called to me.
No, the flavor is metallic.
Yeah, I think it should be called the coriander horror in Amsterdam. It's going to be about the coriander thing that I just cut, and he's going to be apparently in love with me. So when I throw him out in the trash can, he's going to be like really mad that I'm throwing him, and then growing inside the floor and trying to get us, and we're gonna die.
Coriander, coriander, coriander.
I don't know, I show my tits, then I show my...
How did you do that?
What?
How did that go?
I don't know, I usually when I get drunk I show my tits.
Oh. Would you like a drink?
There is nobody on the door.
Hello darling, how are you?
I think this is in our soul, and coriander has an extremely interesting influence on that.
Starting at this end, we have basmati rice with lemongrass. This is Neeson cabbage. It's a red cabbage with apple and Indian spices.
Coriander. There are two kinds of people. One and two. One, they love coriander. Second.
Here's how you turn it on and off.
See this one? Now it's on or it's off?
Yeah, now it's off.
But which one?
See this one?
This one.
Now turn it off.